Hello everyone, very good evening. I hope I am audible. Can you see the slide, guys? Everyone, a very good evening. Yes, very good. Yeah. Yes, Manish, have patience, guys. Yeah. A very good evening, very good evening. Let's get started. I know you guys are only here for questions and answers. So that is what I have kept it to. Almost 300 questions. There will be some repetition. I have kind of again tried to see, read from different, whatever I liked, I have just picked up. Okay. Yes, Ashish, long time. Yes, let's get started now. The format will be very similar to something that I had done for May-June revision earlier. So May-June I had done there also. So I'll request you guys, you can watch that video also. I'll show you 10 questions and then I'll directly give you 10 answers so that we waste very little time. Here are your questions. You try to answer. Answer will be shown once after say some 30 seconds. So we'll be able to cover within an hour. We'll try to wrap up 300 questions. Bang for buck. Come on. Let's get started. Yes, we'll try everything. Yeah. Yes, see how many questions, you know, out of the 10 given, every slide will have 10 questions. Try to remember. I understand options will be given in examination, but it's good to remember as much as you can. Okay, good. I can see a lot of correct answers there already. So here are your answer. Viba has partnered with Shah Rukh Khan. Infant mortality rate, it reduced by 1 percentage point from 34 to 31. Country's unemployment rate, which government wanted to hide before the election, that came out to be 6.1. Leaked reports were correct. Map location for yoga locator, a map-based location service, most profitable, came out. PSU, I'm talking about was ONGC, generalized system of preference. Here, these things are also important, okay? So just, they can give you, GSP was in news. What does P stand for? Yeah, that they can ask that also. Where is it? From USA, it gives you some benefit in non reciprocal way. So even without India giving it some benefit, USA will give it some benefit. That is what it was. Under the following finance companies has sabse khas loan. It is L&T Finance, a subsidiary of L&T Finance Holding. Assam government has decided to give this, you know, up to PG level free education. NSSOs, India is almost 20.6 per 10,000. And former President Pratibha Patil got this highest honor from Mexico. Okay. Chalo. Let's go to the next 10. Yeah, I hope, you know, even if you did not know, say, 4 or 5, you will now remember them. Yes, and the PDF will be available. Don't worry about it. You don't have to note down anything. Just pressure yourself to remember as much as you can. Yes, I've tried to collect only nice questions. Don't worry about it. Good. Again, a lot of correct answers. Good. I think by now you would have already read these 10 questions. If you know it, it will come to your head. Yeah, na? Even if you are vaguely confused, don't worry. There will be options in the examination. Here, I want you to, you know, force yourself to think. So, Jal Shakti is becoming an important question. Why? Because of a couple of reasons, I will say. Because this is the first time. Okay. I don't know. There is something wrong with my GS sessions. Something will always invariably happen. I just don't like this. Sorry for that. Yeah. Okay. Gajen Singh Sekhawat, and also his ministry, where is he coming from? Is Jodhpur. It's a new ministry and hence it becomes important. All that cleaning Ganga and everything put together. Jal Jeevan. Yeah. Then your, all that is coming under Jal Shakti only. Former ISRO chief. This is very important. National education policy happens in very long time, the revision, etc. So it's by Kasturi Rangan now. Every day, World Milk Day, interesting. 1st June Puerto William, that's the southernmost city. Why? Because this town was already there. You know, it's not that something. This has been now given a status of city, and hence it becomes the southernmost. Now, which state has been awarded or selected by WHO for its achievement in tobacco control? It's Rajasthan. Youngest member of parliament elected ever is Chandrani Murmu, Keonjhar district in Odisha. Should know that this is again very important. Karur Vyasa Bank has entered into pact with Centrum Wealth Management, again because this is related to finance, etc. I have put it here. Yeah, what is the minimum amount per month beneficiary newly approved pension scheme for trading community? It's again 3000. To control dash diseases, which two diseases? FMD, that's foot and mouth. It's very common in all your livestock, gai bhans mein. This is, and brucellosis. Yeah, this is again there. Union Cabinet has approved the extension of PM Kisan, cover around 14.5 crore beneficiary, amounting each farmer per year is this 6000 to every 4 months for 3 times, right? This is the idea. This, they had come up with the idea in contrast to the NYAY which Rahul Gandhi was proposing from Congress. Okay, here are your next 10 questions. Quickly. Yeah, don't have much time. Sab kuch mil jayega, I'll put everything possible on the same drive, in the Google Drive, everything. You just focus now on listening to it, trying to remember. Yeah, recall. Good. Again, I'm seeing some correct answers. Very good. I'm very happy. So, 10th National Science Film Festival organized in Tripura. New species of Kudakurani Ranganekari was identified by the scientists of Goa. World No Tobacco Day, very important, I'll say. 31st May, Indian origin. Anita Bhatia, because any Indian person on a high level position or appointment, etc., becomes important. Has been Deputy Executive Director of United Nations Entity for Gender Equality and Empowerment of Women. Yeah, that's what. Admiral Karamveer Singh becomes important. He has taken over as Naval Chief from Lambaji, right? India's rank in IMD World Competitive Ranking, right? IMD World Competitive Ranking, it's 43rd. Don't confuse it with Digital Competitive Ranking, which came in September. There, our rank is 44. Yeah, so just a caveat there. Don't confuse there. So it's 43rd here. Every year, International Everest Day was again in news because of the pollution. So many people overcrowding at Mount Everest and all that was in news. They can ask you. This was 29th May. Devi Ahilyabai Holkar Airport. Why I have put a static question here? For very simple reason. This was given international airport status. Dash is the head of RBI panel on secondary market for corporate loan. That is TN Manoharan. And I, Anupama, book on Naxal movement in West Bengal is written by Navaneet Dev Sen. It was a very old book. Now it has come in English also. It talks about that Naxal movement, etc. And that is why it was there in news. Okay, try these now. Abdul, first focus here. We'll try to do a lot of sessions. Don't worry about it. Focus here on what we are doing now. Okay. At the end of the this session, you give all your requests. We'll try to do. Then you need some revision. You haven't revised, you haven't read Gainful, you haven't done daily quizzes from Y or that, for that matter, from any other sources. Now also you can get started. Okay, guys, very good. Again, I'm seeing a lot of correct answers. Every day, World Hunger Day, 28th May. Yeah, you got so hungry that you ran to the Mount Everest. I don't know. This is bad. Yeah, what is happening here? This is terrible. Sorry for this, guys. I don't know why it happens. Yeah. Sure. Then I'll just put it in simple mode and then I'll start speaking like that. Every year, World Hunger Day is observed on 28th May. Sri Lanka has sound container, East Container Terminal port with Japan and India. They had problem with China. China's debt policy is not great. I hope you know, even their One Belt, One Road is collapsing because of all the places where they've given loans. Some of the countries also are to be blamed for because of their corrupt regime. But their, you know, loan terms are also not favorable for someone to repay quickly. Pakistan is also an example. Saudi Arabia has lifted ban on import of fruit and vegetable because from Kerala because of the Nipah virus that broke out, almost a year long ban, I think. CREO, that was the campaign by ICC. You know, in India, we are already crazy. We'd not even think about this campaign. Annie Zaidi, this is the winner of 9 dots, again, an international $1 lakh award. US has removed India from the currency monitoring list of major trading partners. In anyone who manipulates the currency, something that US accuses China of, they are putting them on various categories. So India is removed. So India, they believe that we are not manipulating our currency. India's largest sewage treatment plant is coming in Okhla, New Delhi. That's the project director of Gaganyaan. That's R. Hutton. Yeah, it is an Indian only. Dash, an Indian police officer, has been honored this year with prestigious UN medal. That was police officer Jitender Kumar. International Day of UN Peacekeeper is observed on 29th May. Yeah, the same your Mount Everest Day. These are from May and June. This is specifically from May. Quickly answer these questions. We'll be doing May, June, July, August, September, October. That is the plan for next 3 days. Today we'll be doing two, next and day after tomorrow two more. Why are you worried about that, Nikhil? Some 3, 4, sometime 5 questions are also asked out of 40 questions. Yeah, so don't bother much about the static part. You really, that's not there in your control. If you haven't done it throughout your life, that becomes a little difficult to mug up. Okay, focus on the current affair, the 35 marks which is there in your hand. Okay, chalo, let's quickly see. It's 6 p.m. and not 6:30 that some of you were saying. I know until at least this time in month of May, India has been elected as executive board of UN Habitat Assembly. This meeting happened in Kenya, Nairobi. Methi is going to set up a center of excellence of Internet of Things in Vishakhapatnam. Telangana is creating, you know, the first blockchain district. So something in, you know, this is Internet of Things here, blockchain. So we know Telangana and Andhra, they kind of always like to compete with this. Standard Chartered has launched Trade AI Engine, a joint solution developed in partnership with IBM, that's for giving anything related trade-related document which needs a lot of interface. They are trying to automize it. Meghalaya State has launched this Aroma Mission. 1.5 crore up to, if your turnover for the small SMEs is up to this, you will get the free accounting and billing software from GSTN, Goods and Services Tax. N stands for the network. Operation Safed Sagar was associated with Kargil. We celebrated the anniversary here. Maharashtra has state has allocated 30 crore for cloud seeding this year monsoon because there were chances that there will be less rain. This is remember, this is almost 3-4 months back. Veer Savarkar, and also the elections were there. Veer Savarkar birthday is on 28th May. Why it is becoming important? Yeah, he is a controversial figure, no doubt. But to understand the correct the current politics in India, you'll have to understand Veer Savarkar. And yes, a lot of talk about from RSS to BJP to its opposition, and you should know, and hence it becomes important. Next 10 for you. I am so sorry for this. Okay, sure. I'll just increase the size. I'll not get into that now. Kuch bhi nahi aata, koi baat nahi yaar. In this 3 months itself, in 3 days, we'll do 6 months. It'll be a good, this will get you started. If you're preparing for RBI, you have only 3 days. Focus on what I am doing now. I'll be giving you the PDF also. Just read it. Many questions should come from here. Okay, let me just close this part here. Yeah, I hope it is visible to everyone. No complaints in seeing this at least. Yeah, let's look at the answers. Sorry, I have this habit of control T. Yeah, that's for my pen. Okay, anyways. IOB has launched Banks on Wheel facility in 14 of its lead district in Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Motiwal Oswal, the asset management company, which is bringing in on your WhatsApp. Srey Equipment Finance has tied up with Oriental Bank of Commerce. Sudhiram Cup, it's this mixed badminton, male, female, single, double. That's in Nanning, China. China won it for almost 11th time. Yeah. Orcha Town in Madhya Pradesh, that is being recently been included in UNESCO tentative list. Can someone also tell me? That question will come. Another thing which has gotten into UNESCO's tentative list, something that you can remember, quickly say it. Yeah. Russia has launched world's largest nuclear-powered icebreaker named Ural. Ural is, you know, it's also a mountain there. And Russia, you see, is already preparing for the climate change. When all the world is worried about it, Putin says something to Greta Thunberg that she should understand that people in Africa also wants to live the same way. That's a political message also. That's not a simple message. That they are now preparing to exploit the resources which will happen after the melting of the glacier and the ice cap. They have already, you know, started preparing for it. India's rank is 121 in Ookla Speed Test Global Index. According to TRA, Virat Kohli, that's he's the most trusted sports personality. Venkaiah Naidu, tree ambulance in Chennai, and that's on Biological Diversity Day. That's also important, May 22nd. Keep that on mind. Parasite has won that Palm d'Or prize at Cannes Festival 2019. Here are your next set of 10 questions. Quickly look at it. All of you can see all the questions clearly. Yeah. Yes. Ural is that icebreaker. Exactly. Yeah, Messi, everyone knows. Good, good. Yes, it will be available in the PDF format also. Don't worry about it. Yehi jo kara raha hu yaar, yehi aate hain. AK Singh, what is this? AK. Chalo, look at the answers here. Leon Messi, footballer, Golden Shoe 2018-19. Sweden will host the conference again, anti-Semitic. Okay, so don't confuse between two terms, anti-Semitic and anti-Zionism. Okay, so these are two very different things, which is both related to your Jews. So one is anti-Semitism is hatred against Jews. What happened in the Holocaust, what Hitler did. Anti-Zionism is something which is happening now. People are talking about your Israel trying to forcefully occupy the land which was supposed to be given to Palestine. They have their own logic, but yes, that is anti-Zionism and this is anti-Semitism. So don't confuse there. Patanjali Ayurveda Limited MD Acharya Balakrishnan has been honored with UN SDG 10 Most Influential People in Healthcare Award. Bangladesh based Jamaatul Mujahideen has been banned under UAPA. Yeah, latest bill. The Boeing-led space launch system will be used to take this Artemis lunar mission, where we'll be sending humans, we means the world, the NASA basically, by 2024. It is a three-phase mission. Phase one, you know, it'll be unmanned, second, some more advanced, and final, the third phase, the humans will land again. Corporation Bank has launched Corp SME. So you get these kind of in Corp SME Suvidha, which bank? Most likely corporation. Why will the SBI put a corp there unless it's got to do with some corporation? But generally they'll try to put in their name. New Space India Limited, this is very important. That's the commercial arm of Indian Space Research Organization, officially inaugurated in Bangalore. Their work would be to take the satellites of different country, make money for ISRO. Zodino in Belarus, that's Belaz unmanned dump truck using 5G. They are already started working. Antalya, Turkey was the place where Archery World Cup 3 stage 3 was organized, and recently in China has developed this maglev train up to go up to 600 kilometers. This is again in response to something that Japan had supposedly beaten China. So China has, you know, gone to the next level. Try these next 10. Yeah, is this really a problem, guys? Seeing this, I think 120 is fine. Screen pe aa nahi raha, that is the problem. I can understand, yaar. I tried. I don't know, something. I am cursed with my GK sessions. Something happens all the time. I'm just trying to see how, if I can just hide this ribbon somehow. And there was somewhere it is there, no? Hide ribbon. Some options will be definitely there. Not able to see that. Chal, anyways. Yeah, F5 I know is for full screen, but it is collapsing. I know that. Chalo, okay, here are your next set of 10. Yeah, so another bad habit. Okay, so UNESCO has released this Cracking the Code: Girls and Women Education STEM Urban 20 Summit 2019. Mayors and City Governors was held in Tokyo. Priyanka Mohite, first Indian woman to successfully scale Mount Makalu. Where is Mount Makalu? Can anyone tell me? Yeah, Akshay Kumar is Taafe. Taafe is a tractor manufacturer. Now, under the newly recommended elephant bond, this is again very important for RBI, for IBPS. I'll be surprised if they don't ask about elephant bond. If you disclose your, undisclosed income, you'll have to put this 50% mandatorily. You have to invest in these bonds, which will be used for infrastructure, etc., the long term. Wirecard is from Germany. Shakib Al Hasan was ranked number one, latest MRF ICR ranking. And this guy has got into trouble now. I think 2 year suspension is what has been handed, which is very less looking at the messages that were exchanged with the bookie. The NHAI has planted around 1 crore trees. 1 crore, planting trees is never a problem. Seeing whether it survives is this actually a problem. And this has been scam in railway, where people just plant a tree and then again next year they planted and they just kept pocketing money. ILO has published the report on women in business management, anything related to work, etc. ILO, your UNESCO, something to do with child. Yeah, according to the journal Nature, China has been illegally emitting CFC-11. They use the satellite imagery and proved that. Yeah, try the next sentence. Reading in view toolbar. Okay, let me see this. Reading view. No. Yeah, someone suggested, so I'm just trying that also. Bank on wheels, done. Sorry for this trouble, guys. I hope this will not collapse. It's already got stuck. Sorry, yeah, sorry, dear, your solution did not work. Chalo, try this. Yes, it will be provided, don't worry. Try these quickly, let's quickly do it. Question mark ke paas. Question mark. Extreme right. Okay. Thanks. Yeah, this helped. Chalo. I think I can then. Yeah, now better? Chalo. Yeah, I wanted it to be 1 hour. Because of the technical error, I think it'll go up to 1 hour 20 minutes maybe. Yeah, let's quickly answer. Okay, here are your answers. Your WHO has unveiled snake bite envenoming strategy. SpaceX space agency has delivered 60 satellite into orbit as first batch of a satellite. Even Amazon wants to do it, right? Ankur Patwardhan has named made this project called Butterfly at attractant for pollination and ecosystem health, which is getting, this is a serious problem going forward because of the pesticide, etc. Not enough pollination happening. This will result in decreased yield, etc. So this is interesting. New Delhi, the fifth smart cities 2019 was conducted there. Nepal has banned, this is again a very interesting question. If someone is asking the banking and economy related question, this is interesting. Nepal has banned China's digital wallet Alipay and WeChat to prevent loss of foreign currency earning from Chinese tourists. Bangalore-based medical doctor Hema Divakar got this Global Asian Award. Yeah, HDFC Bank has been now as the largest conglomerate. If I look at only the market capitalization, annual threat report, Mumbai is the most vulnerable city in terms of cyber attack. 23rd day, World Turtle Day. Yeah, or beaches in Odisha, very famous for that preservation and nesting. Yeah, that's the term they is for, you know, when these turtles come in and lay their eggs. Former PepsiCo chairman Suyendra Nui was given the honorary prestige Yale University. Okay, try these now. Ankita, yes, sure. That's my priority. I'll fix it tonight itself. I'll do whatever it is needed. Yeah. Okay, so here are your answers. ADB is the one with which you know there is a agreement of $750 million I should write to electrify railway tracks in India. India's rank in Kids Right Index 117 out of 181. Tech Mahindra has got that $300 billion defense contract to supply RFIDs. That's a radio frequency identification for the Indian Navy bases and ships. Japan, that's the Order of Rising Sun, Gold and Silver Star. Some of you were naming the person who received this. Malawi, who will tell me the capital of Malawi? Chansi Chitete of Malawi has been chosen UN biggest peacekeeping award for his sacrifice. There were people who were trying to spread Ebola. He fought there. Yeah, he lost his life. Yeah, tell me the capital. Sham Saran, yes, got that Rising Sun, right? Okay, here 14th is India's rank for global online attack origin country. Ruskin Bond, Coming Round the Mountain, very famous celebrated author, I think, especially he writes for kids. SBI Bank has announced strategic partnership with the Art of Living, Sri Sri Tattva. KBL SB Salary, that's the Karnataka Bank special for it's a customized product for the salaried class. Ashgabat is the place where this Tapi meeting happened. Yeah, Lilongwe, that's the correct answer. Chalo, try this one. And who will tell me the currency also for Malawi? Let's see. Yeah, this is the first question I had asked. No problem, Rahul. Try to, you know, force on your mind and see. Put some stress on your gray cells and try to remember. Yeah. Kocha, that's Neha Sinha. Wonderful. Koch. Okay. This is, okay. The new, this is the question that, control P is like in my hand. Sorry. Kailash Mansarovar recently, UNESCO has been included, has included the Indian side of the Kailash Manasarovar as the tentative. Yeah, other which you read quick, you know, just in few slides back, tell me what was the name of the place. UAE is the place where Joginder Singh Salaria, yeah, had this PCT, Humanity has created a world record for longest line of hunger relief package. Aravat, that's your, you know, cabinet nod of 7,500 crore. It's a cloud computing platform. Article 12 has stated there was a case under which whether UN can be considered, United Nations can be considered as a state when it is employing people. There was some dispute in the employment. Article 12 says, no, you cannot consider it. World Cultural Day of Diversity for Dialogue and Development was on 21st of May. 21st is also the Anti-Terrorism Day. Why we are putting it as Anti-Terrorism Day, can someone say? 21st May? Yes, yeah. Anywhere where current affairs is asked, this PDF will be helpful. IBRD, World Bank Group and Commonwealth Bank has enabled secondary trading recorded on blockchain for Bondi. You remember this? This happened long time during the start of the year. With SBI Bank, you know, the India's largest cab aggregator, Ola has collaborated. Recently, World Badminton World Federation has launched new outdoor game called Triple to make badminton more popular. And Ujala Clinic, it's belonging to Rajasthan, to make youth more aware about the health scheme, etc. Rajiv Gandhi dead. That's the correct answer. That's why May 21st is not celebrated, observed as Anti-Terrorism Day. Yeah, these are your next set of 10 questions. Vivek, when the time comes, you will be given first focus on, yes, he was killed by the LTT terrorist. Yeah, long history, we will not get into it. Yeah, focus on these 10 questions for now. No problem, Kumar. Okay. Answers here is Meghalaya state has approved the commission in line with the resolution passed for the farmer parliament. MCA 21 will be using integrating the AI into its operation. 20th May, World Bee Day again, and Meteorology Day is also on 20th May. Kapil Sharma acknowledged in by the world record of, you know, World Book of Records by London for being most viewed comedian. Nancy Pelosi, someone who is leading the charge, House Democrats in US. She's leading the impeachment inquiry also, yeah, into Trump. So she's been honored with John F. Kennedy Profile Courage Award. Third is the rank out of 46 RRB of Tripura Grameen Bank. Can someone tell me who is the sponsor bank of Tripura Grameen Bank? Okay. HDFC launched a new initiative called HEART, that H stands for HDFC only, and that's in real estate, some assistive technology in real estate. Orlando, US is the place where FATF session or plenary session was held to blacklist Pakistan. Yeah, even China through backdoor diplomacy helped us in putting, pushing Pakistan into that list. Mathura was the place where hydrotherapy for elephant has started. Yeah, moving to the next set of 10 questions now. Sponsor bank is UBI. That's correct. Okay, try these now. VG Kannan, very good. All of you know that. Very good. Answer the other questions also. Yeah. Dragonfly. Yeah, I'm seeing a lot of correct answer. Very good. I'm proud. VG Kannan, RBI committee on ATM interchange fee. That's and now DSIPs have been asked to reduce it to 4%, and other banks will be 3.5%. NASA's lander mission to Titan, that's Saturn's largest moon, will be called Dragonfly. International Asteroid Day has been asked in, I think, 2017 or 18 IVPS already. That's 30th June 1908, that Tumska event where the asteroid hit, that's marked to celebrate, not celebrate, to remember that impact that the asteroids can have. British journalist Sir Mark Tilley was presented with Lifetime Achievement Award in London for his contribution to UK-India relationship. Dr. Sujit S. Bhalla will head a high-level advisory group constituted for trade policy. 29 June, birthday of P.C. Mahalanobis, is celebrated as the Statistics Day. Haryana is the state where, you know, Krishi Kiosk to start digital Kisan Suvidha for facilitating farmers. Yeah, Bangla Sahasya Bima, that's a crop insurance in Bengal. Yeah, and Mumbai is the most expensive city for your expats. Try these now. Good. Again, I am seeing a lot of correct answers. Good. Ashish, you're doing well. Again, chalo. Here, Trinetra technology. Yeah, Trinetra is like the god Shiva. But here, that's also an acronym. Yeah, for technology. You're seeing the foggy condition, etc. All that, this technology will help. NALCO has been given this President Award for utilization of CSR funds. Education Quality Upgradation and Inclusion Program, EQIP. You should remember this. This is important. That's the five-year vision plan. Yeah, so you should remember that from the Department of Higher Education. Osaka is the place where G20 summit happened. All of you wrote that correct. BharatNet is the project through which all panchayat will be given high base, broadband connection to make India less cash society. I think it will go a long way. Bharti Airtel has, started to shut down 3G. They said not shut down 2G because a lot of revenue still comes from, but because of upgrading to 4G, they are kind of doing away with the 3G. According to International Renewable Energy, IRENA, India is the cheapest producer of solar energy. We have really come a long way. In fact, it is matching or beating the conventional sources of energy. 9.18 is the average base rate for non-banking financial companies. Yeah, I think it's 9.18. Yeah. This I'm talking about. This is still for May. That is yes, beginning quarter July 1. That is the circular which came from RBI. Authorities from Japanese city Kobe, its sister city, arrangement with Ahmedabad and Chamlia Mela is celebrated in the state of JNK. That Shakkar and Sharbat exchange happens at the border, international border. Didn't happen because of the strained relationship with Pakistan. Let's move to the next set of 15 questions. Yeah, Kheer Bhavani Mela is also in JNK. Yeah, that's right. WPI and Rameshan, all of you are getting that right. Very good. Okay, let's quickly look at the answer. Rameshan for WPI, all of you wrote that. TriFed, which is doing this. Yeah, Go Tribal campaign, its association with Amazon. If you block ambulance, I think this fine should be even more severe. In fact, the entire medical costs incurred to the patient should be borne by that person, that stupid idiot whoever blocks an ambulance. I really just cannot tolerate that. Jawaharlal Nehru Port Trust has been awarded the Best Port Year Containerized Award for the 4th India Maritime Award. BSES Yamuna Power Limited has come up with this sustainable home, SUST home, as a behavioral energy saving app. Yeah, World Bank along with Government of India, that's Government of Andhra Pradesh also, signed a loan agreement of 328 to improve the quality and responsiveness of public health services. Sameer Gulati has won this best coder. He was 2017 winner also, and then he again won. This is beating some 2.6 lakh coders, so that's an achievement. After Bombay High Court has upheld the Maharashtra government decision to provide reservation to the Maratha community, now reservation total will reach to 64-65. Don't be surprised, though Supreme Court or our constitution says there has to be less than 50%, there are some backdoor ways of managing it. I think Tamil Nadu is already at around 70%, if I remember correctly. Now, Haryana state has announced annual financial assistance of rupees 5 lakh to Lok Tantra Senanis or their spouse for treatment of private and government hospital. These were all the people who went to jail during the emergency, you know, kind of again enforcing that, yeah, what happened, the atrocities that the Congress government did. Max Bupa has partnered with MobiQuick to bring shampoo sachet concept in insurance sector. Yeah, small, 75% in Telangana for private jobs. Yes, quickly read it. Yeah, Siksha Paksharta, that's the confusion there. Okay, chalo. Let's quickly look at the answers. All of you are getting that. That's Saksharta, not Siksha. Leh is the place. Sindhu Ghat say in Leh. 27 June is the MSMEs day. World Bank has signed up. Yeah. Yes, I can see it's yeah, now it should be all right. Yeah, MSME 27 June, India has signed a loan agreement of $400 million. Yeah, it will go. Yeah, it will come. Yeah, with World Bank, $400 million to help treat and eliminate tuberculosis. India plans to add 500 gigawatt of renewable energy to its grid by 2030. Yeah, this question is very different from India's target of renewable energy. That's 175 gigawatt. Kalu police station, yeah, in Rajasthan, Bikaner, has been ranked number one. 26 June, that's the International Day of Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking, as well as in support of for the victims of torture. Is also on 26 June. According to the recent analysis, country's food and nutrition security One in three child will be stunted by 2022. It's a very bad sign. Yeah. India's rank in terms of honey production is 8th and China leads the way. Okay. Let's move to the next one. Yes. No, that's a different question, Nee. By 2022, renewable energy target and setting the grid, it's different here. Yeah. Abdul, on that day when this news was taken, it was, you know, advised as 50% only. Yeah. I'll again check. Tomorrow, I'll just confirm that also. Now, go ahead with the questions now. Good, good. All the answers are coming. Very good. This is ISRO has provided 250 NAVIC messaging receiver NMR to fishermen on trial basis. They are from Kerala. Nirmala Sitharaman has been named as among 100 most influential women driving UK-India relationship. Arvind Kumar, yeah, and is from IBM. Samant Kumar Goel, he's SK Goel. That's from your RAW. Right. The Asia-Pacific Group of United Nations has unanimously endorsed India's term as candidature for non-permanent seat in UN Security Council for 2-year term. Government of India, Government of Uttarakhand has signed a loan agreement with World Bank for 38.58 million for Uttarakhand public financial management. This is an interesting question. Under which scheme has the Department of School Education and Literacy, Ministry of Human Resource Development introduced self-defense training? That's also under Samagra Siksha, right? Rachna Khaira of the Tribune has won this Red Ink Award for Journalist of the Year. What did she expose? Can someone tell me? Yeah. What did she do? Yeah. Rachna Khaira. What did she do? Yeah. Malayalam film titled Velai Marangal has won the Outstanding Artistic Achievement at 22nd Sangha International Film Festival. Ashley Bhatti, at that time world number one woman tennis player. She belonged to Australia. Kerala is the number one state in health state progressive, progressive India of Niti Aayog in terms of overall health performance. Aadhaar privacy, Ajay Negi, wonderful. That's the correct answer. That is what she exposed, that our data under with UIDAI is it's under threat. It might get sold and is it's not safe. Yeah, that is what she came out with. Yeah, try these questions now. Good, good. Yes, try these questions. Good, good. Lot of correct answers. Yeah, I'm happy with someone who has answered that Winter Olympic sports. I like Ambuchi Mela. That's Kamakhya Temple, Assam. That's the festival that I'm talking about. M.K. Sharma from the Central Public Work Department. That 7-member core team, Modi ji has asked them to make a vision document. Spice anti-tank missile. India wanted to buy from missile. That's $500 million, but our DRDO said they will be able to provide. Yeah. Japan gifted Manipur a museum of peace built on the memories of fiercest battle on the Second World War. Mata Vaishno Devi Temple Shrine will have its own dedicated in-house disaster response team. Italy is the place, yeah, which will host 2026 Winter Olympic. UAE has launched a new anti-money laundering. AML, whenever you see, yeah, you can see this question. AML has come in news a lot of time. That's anti-money laundering. Just remember, if it is related to you know, somewhere when they are asking you related to money, etc., AML is anti-money laundering. That's UAE. Viral Sudhir Bhai Desai, he wants to turn the Surat station, turn the railway station in Udhana town of Gujarat Surat district into first green railway station, something like our Chhatrapati Shivaji terminal. That's what the news said. 2025 is the deadline for prescribed Niti Aayog two-wheelers with engine capacity less than 150 cc. Yeah, because of the economic slowdown, they might again tamper and tinker with this deadline. But yeah, that's a good target. 23rd June is celebrated on every year as Olympic Day. Here are your next set of 10 questions quickly. Good, yeah. The comments also, I am liking the comments. The quality of comments also is very good, yeah. Guys, you can read that also while, you know, after you have answered here. Good. A lot of correct answers again, as expected. Vineet Goenka's book is Function of Data Sovereignty, The Pursuit of Supremacy. He is talking about data colonization in this book, where he is warning all the countries, especially the developing and underdeveloping, how their data can be captured and then it will be exploited for commercial reasons. Saudi Arabia is the first Arab country to join Financial Action Task Force. That's a huge step. Anupam Kher's book is Lesson Life Taught Me Unknowingly, right? Bihar is the state which has banned the felling of trees. One good thing from my state. NTPC and Power Grid Corporation of India has put up this joint venture to set up National Electricity Distribution Company. 931, that is what it has risen from the 923 it has gone up to. Facebook has launched world's most detailed and advanced population density map using artificial intelligence for Bangladesh and other countries of Asia Pacific. That's I think it's they have all the data and they can really do anything with it. And then coming up, I hope the privacy, etc., is maintained. Operation Bandar was the name of the Balakot strike, yeah, which we did. India, according to Ericsson, India is the world's highest data usage per smartphone per month. And also, I think the app download also, we are number one. Flipkart is the e-commerce which will provide loan at competitive rates from banks, yeah, and NBFCs to its sellers. Try these 10. Sai, just refresh. Yeah, I don't think it is buffering now. Just refresh your page. Yes, it will be provided. Don't worry. Yeah. It will be provided in the Gainful folder. Yeah, it will be there. I'm asking only about the top goods trading partner. Yeah, so treat this question as a snapshot in what happened at that time. Yeah. Okay, here are your answers. US toppled China to become India's top good trading partner. Yeah, Telangana is the one. Yeah, the national NPCI has entered into agreement with Telangana. Yeah, to offer this Mi Seva portal, giving user to pay using UPI collect request, RuPay debit card, all the products of basically NPCI. Lakshmi Villa Bank was supposed to merge with India Housing Finance, got the CCI's approval also. And then now I think it's in some trouble. Mahindra and Mahindra Financial Services, asset management company, has entered into a joint agreement, yeah, joint venture agreement with Canada-based financial service, Manulife. Madhya Pradesh government has announced 5,000 rupees minimum compensation to small and marginal farmers in you know, if something happens to crop because of the natural calamities. Yeah, Walmart has agreed to pay almost $282 million to various US body to set, you know, to settle the charges of violating anti-corruption regulation while conducting its business in India, China, Brazil, and Mexico. Yeah, this raises a very interesting point. When this Walmart deal was happening in India, you know, who were the people this Walmart was trying to oil their hands? Okay, Telangana, this is a place where Kaleshwaram lift irrigation project, world largest multi-stage multi-purpose lift irrigation scheme, has happened. International meeting of Kimberley process was held in Mumbai. India's rank in terms of fish production is second, and under your Akshat Yojana, now unemployed graduate will get up to 3500 by Rajasthan government. Okay, yeah, no, it's just back online, don't worry. Yeah, last, I think we are left with some just 10 slides, and the LL event speed up there. Okay, good. Ravana 1, yeah, that is the first satellite of Sri Lanka. 19 June, that's the World Sickle Day. Yeah, World Sickle Cell Day. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman, the 20th meeting on financial stability and development was held under the chairmanship of our FM. Sankalp, yeah, Indian Navy has launched the operation in Persian Gulf and Gulf of Oman to reassure any flagged vessel having the Indian flag, basically. They will not have face any problem there. Then we have Bangladesh has emerged as the fastest growing economy among 45 countries of the Asia Pacific region. AWARE, that's Access, Watch and Reserve. That's the tool launched by WHO to reduce spread of antimicrobial resistance. And Morgan, yeah, Owen Morgan is the batsman who has hit now maximum sixes. That's like 17 sixes over to Galen Rohit Sharma. Yeah, HP has made it mandatory for trekkers. That's Himachal Pradesh. A GPS tracking device, tackle any exigency so that you, if you're lost somewhere in the hills, you will send a SOS signal. Kerala, this is the state electricity board has signed a power purchase agreement with GJ Eco under its ambitious project to establish waste to energy plant across the state. And Ministry of Electronic and Information Technology, that's Methi, is planning 51 new startup incubator across India as part of its, which kind of incubation? The technology incubation and development of entrepreneur, that's tied to scheme. Yeah, again, scheme related becomes very important question. Yeah, try these. I use 2 months each year. Today we'll be doing May, June. Tomorrow we'll be doing July, August. And day after tomorrow we'll be doing September, October. Yeah. Refresh your screens. 8 more slides to go. Yeah. Let's quickly finish it. Okay, that CCI is conducting market study on e-commerce to develop better understanding and functioning of e-commerce. IDBI Bank has entered bank assurance company with Tata AIG. 1 crore is the standard fine that RBI is imposing. All that, you know, comes to my mind immediately, except for SBI, which was, I think, 7 crores. Just whatever is coming on top of my mind, I'm saying that. Bajaj Alliance General Insurance and Citibank have signed an agreement to distribute Bajaj Alliance insurance product. Assam. A transport corporation has launched this Chalo app to know the live arrival time of their buses. 2027 is the time when India will surpass the China's population, will become number one there also. 2021 is the time when RBI has said, yeah, for RBI exam, this is important to push up the digital transaction volume 4 times. Yeah. From what base? I had not seen that statement which came out. The World Food India 2019 will be held from 1 to 4th November 2019 in New Delhi. The theme to combat the desertification and drought was Let's Grow Future Together. UNEP, Danish economist and environmentalist Inger Andersen, has taken over as new executive director. What is UNEP? Yeah. Okay, try these 7 more. Good, very good. All those who are answering, very happy there. Hong Kong has suspended the controversial extradition bill. And again, if you will see what happened in the month of May, June. And then again, you will see the government saw it cannot push it in the way. And then they tried to use the backdoor entry. They build up their own people and then they made them clash with them because they were having, you know, a peaceful protest. Now then the police can take action. So all that thing is going. China is not going to leave Hong Kong for sure. Don't worry about it. 1 year, 2 year, 5 year, they will annex it completely. Suman Rao became Miss India 2019. UK has recently banned ads portraying harmful gender stereotype. 2024 is when, you know, our PM Modi said that 5 trillion economy we should reach looks very unlikely looking at the current scenario. Fund Bazaar is a mutual fund which had that selfie wala KYC. Shah Rukh Khan will lead the Indian Film Festival in Melbourne. Third largest was Netherlands. Yeah. After, I think, Singapore and Mauritius. Yeah, it was Netherlands. Kumar Sangakkara, first non-British president of MCC, Marylebone Cricket Club. That's, again, important. 40% new custom duty on wheat. Jayashree Vyas became the first woman director of BSE. Yeah. Now, these are the questions which I had already done in a session from Jan to June. Yeah, I had done that revision. So all the guys who will be taking the RBI exam, it will take you just 1 hour. My sessions are generally does not exceed one hour, 30 minutes. In 1 hour, I had done some 300 questions from Jan to June. These are again repetition from the month of May, June. I have again put in next 6 slides here. Yeah, so you can watch that entire video also. So for Jan till June, you will have full idea. Yeah, PM Modi said 24, that financial year will be 24, 25 only. And then, you know, you say 24, looking at the economy, then you adjust that. It's just, you know, different places it will be said 24. If it is doing very well, it will say in 23, 24. If it's not doing so well, it will say in 24, 25. They will come up with, you know, maybe the calendar year, anything. Don't, in your examination, you'll have that option 24. Yeah, just mark that. That is what the news came as. I have just taken from the standard news. Okay, here are your answers. Bharti Exa, FICCI Claim Excellence Award. Yeah. 67.11 tentative Lok Sabha election turnout. Sarai Khumalo. Yeah, that is the first black woman to climb Mount Everest. Libra Network, new fintech company set up by FB. They wanted to launch their own currency. They are in big soup. Entire set of new investigation into his privacy, data security has opened up in US. Yeah. Jokha Alharthi won this Man Booker Prize. It's very important. You should know this. Jokha Alharthi, celestial bodies. RESAT-2B, latest Earth observation satellite, which was sent by ISRO at that time. RIL is the biggest company by revenue in financial year 1819. Joko Widodo is the president of Indonesia who was elected recently. Scott Morrison won the elections in Australia. Kerala was the first state to tap into the masala bond. Yeah, last five slides, quickly try these. Yes, Libra is it's everyone has backed out and they are in soup. Yeah, no government. If you know, you've seen my banking awareness lecture, you will understand no government will let that happen. Let's be very practical about it. Okay, here are your answers. Taiwan, first country in Asia to legalize same-sex marriage. Saudi Arabia, privileged ICMA system for PR. Is there Salman Khan, brand ambassador for Bharat Pay? Host for Asia Cup football tournament. Everyone backed out, so China had to do it. Citibank, Paytm is launching its credit card with Citibank. AK Dhingra is the first chief of armed forces of Special Operation Division. Uttarakhand state where Rudraksh tree have been planted. Yeah, NMCG, National Mission for Clean Ganga, HCL and Intact. Vietnam, 16th day of Vesak. What is Vesak? Can someone tell me what is Vesak? This, I think, 2017 IBPS PO paper also they asked Vesak. At that time, if I remember correctly, it happened in Sri Lanka. Tell me, what is Vesak? Why is this important? Yeah. GS Lakshmi, first woman to be appointed ICC International Panel on Match Referee. Again, very important. 700 crore, your NAB venture, that's arm for NABARD. That's 500 crore, they will come out with 200 is green shoe option. Yeah. Anyone? Nobody has answered that. What is Vesak? VESAK. Yeah, at that time it happened, Sri Lanka. What is this Vesak? When was it celebrated? It's a Buddhist festival, exactly. That's the birth of Gautam Buddha. That's the first, your Purnima, Buddha Purnima, basically. That's Vesak. Okay, try these. I think this year it was on 18th of May. Yeah, try these now. Yes, good. All correct answer. Virat Kohli, international cricketer and batsman of the year. Japan was testing this IFA-X bullet train, and meanwhile, China, in response to this, came up with that 600-kilometer train. Mumbai Indian won the 12th IPL just by margin of a run. Shane Watson almost pulled it off, but yes, Mumbai Indians won. Apache Guardian helicopter from Boeing to Indian Air Force. Cricket Zone was the exclusive woman-centric magazine, yeah, woman cricket magazine, I should say. Ireland, second country after UK to declare climate emergency. UK declared first, followed by Ireland. This is a very interesting question. I would like to see this in one of the examination. Afghan cricket team, who sponsored? That's Amul. That's a very interesting question because I think Amul does a business of almost 200 crores in Afghanistan. That's the commercial angle. Global rollout of WhatsApp Pay happened in London, yeah, because it's less popular in US. WTO ministerial meeting of developing country happened in New Delhi, and anti-fake news bill passed in Singapore in spite of a lot of criticism, but they really wanted to safeguard. Yeah, let's quickly answer these. Okay, good. Bandana, Nepal. This is longest dancing marathon. Yeah, she danced for what? Some 4 or 5 days, if I remember correctly. Metz, France. That's where the G7 environment minister meet on climate crisis happened. Yeah, Cochin, IBPS Sherpas meeting. IBS says Sherpas meeting. $545 million was World Bank grant to Mozambique, Zimbabwe, and Malawi. Yeah, Aditya L1 will go and probe Sun. Biarritz in France, that's where G7 summit happened. Cyclone that hit Odisha was funny. Chandrayaan 2 is the India's second lunar mission. We know what happened. Masood Azhar is Pakistan-based UN designated terrorist. And ISS World Cup held in Beijing, top in medal tally was India. So ISS World Cup, be very careful. It's not something that happens once in 4 years. It happens 4 times in a year. Yeah, try these. Yeah, Nidhi says 126 hour. Yeah, that is what I remember. Some around 5 days she danced. More than 5 days, in fact, no? Okay, sorry, sorry, sorry. I think I did not change it. Yeah, this is, yeah, last two slides. Change, sorry. Okay, here we go. Viral Acharya resigned recently under pressure from government to give money, follow whatever rate cuts and all that. Yeah, finally he gave up. Baba Ramdev, My Mission, My Life, Aware, that's Access Watch Reserve. It has already come. Piyu Chitra, she won the gold medal. She's an athlete. Yeah, Saudi Arabia, 213,000 for permanent residency. In this IND bank, Hinduja to spend 2,700 crore in this bank. Yeah. Odisha is the unique flood hazard atlas based on the historic flood inundation so they can plan better. Sankalp, yeah, we have already seen this. Gulf of, you know, Persian Gulf and Gulf of Oman so that Indian flag vessel, they can move easily. They will be secured by our Navy there. Bumble, NASA's Astrobee robot which flew with its own power. Telangana, Kaleshwaram lift project, all this we had already covered. Yeah, quickly look at these. Yeah, summer revision. So this I have taken from my Jan-June PPT. Last, I think, two slides are left. Quickly answer them and we'll close. So you would have revised some 300 good questions, I will say. Okay, here are your answers. Top QS world university ranking was MIT. India's rank, I think it's IIT Bombay. That's some of your writing. That's correct. But world ranking, MIT has topped. Recent GI Tag at that month, it was Kolhapuri Chappal. 15 million Indian assistance to African, this African Union for AU summit happened in Niger. Yeah, new speaker Om Birla. Venue for World Food India was New Delhi. Sunrise 2 was the joint operation between India and Myanmar. Facebook cryptocurrency Libra has... In serious trouble, people have backed out. Also, UK Sinha RBI committee for collateral free loan to before MSMEs to be increased from 10 lakh to 20 lakh, that limit. Randstad employer brand research, most attractive employer supposedly is Amazon. Skilled University in Darang University, Darang district is in Assam. Okay, last two, quickly answer these. Good, good, good. A lot of correct answers. 1650 crore, that is by ADB. Suman Rao is our Miss India. Akshay Patra, BBC World Service Champion Award. Mumbai Intersessional Meeting of Kimberley. Again, this was already there. Global Peace Index, I spent it first. We are at 141. Reduce the rate of ESI contribution to 4%. Indian International Association of Athletic Federation. New name is World Athletics. Pink Sarthi was in Karnataka. Gyanpeeth Award went to Amitabh Ghosh and most valuable brand in brands report also, it's Amazon. Yeah, this is the final slide. Quickly answer and then we will close. So by 10, 15, 45 minutes, you have done some 300 good questions. Okay, so Canada has said it will ban from 2021 all single-use plastic. Even India is doing very well there. Cyclic storm which hit Gujarat was Vayu. Bishkek, Kyrgyzstan is the place where SCO 2019 happened. Yeah, India and Pakistan both joined in 2017. Maldives, India has signed 800 million line of credit. Yeah, line of credit is basically you're giving them loan for social development and that's soft diplomacy. So tomorrow you have good relationship. It's neighbor and also it'll vote for you in United Nations and other important places. Rafael Nadal, Ashley Barty, French Open men women champion, China, space rocket Long March 11 is from China. Maldives, Order of Distinguished Rule of Nishan Izzuddin given to PM Narendra Modi. Yeah, you can immediately see that 800 million line of credit and then the award. Yeah, National Statistic Office is what will become of the two institute, National Sample Survey plus Central Statistic Office, merged into National Statistics Office. WHO award in field of tobacco control, we already done Rajasthan, and Sustainable Development Goal Gender Index, India's rank is 95. Yeah. Do the your economic survey and budget also. I don't think I'll have enough time. If I have, I'll try to cover. But yes, tomorrow's agenda will be now. May, June is done. July, August. Come prepared with it. We'll again have fun. I'll try to collect again good questions for you so that your 1.5 hour that you spend with me is productively utilized. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed the session. The PDF will be available. The link to all the PDF etc. is given in the session description. Yeah, even your Y app, everything is given there. You can refer there. See you tomorrow again, same time. Yeah, I hope I am over with this glitch and we'll have more fun tomorrow. Thank you very much.